Hi, my name's Natalie, and I'm going to introduce you to some simple dance routines, tap routines that I think would be good in a hospital environment or at home, or sitting in a chair or using your Zimmer frame or just basic standing. And it's going to just obviously help you to reduce any risks of DVTs or anything like that, because tap dancing is very good for moving the lower part of your body and keeping you healthy.